Foreign Minister Penny Wong is also in New York and holding meetings on the periphery of the General Assembly. She held brief talks with her German counterpart and also chaired a meeting on nuclear proliferation and the campaign to rid the world of the nuclear risk. But it was a comment to CNN's Christiane Amanpour highlighting the threat posed by China that made headlines in the Big Apple.
We are probably at a greater risk now of conflict than we have been for many years. We have said these are the riskiest strategic circumstances the world has seen for many years.
The minister went on to say countries like Australia must ensure they have a combination of military deterrence, economic strength and resilience, as well as diplomatic reassurance.